don't give me caviar. Miss Divine's head. Tee hee hee.
Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa! pleased to see we were with Cyanotic, but who are they? I don't know. Why don't you introduce yourself?
I'm Sean. I like Poland Springs.
And what do you do in Cyanotic?
I am the vocalist, programmer, and the founder of Glitch Mode Recordings, which is the imprint that we publish under with WT2 and Bitriot Recordings, Glitch Mode Squad. We got a lot of people, a lot of compilations we put out that expose people to new electronic and industrial bands of the drum and bass, electro, EBM, aggro variety.
That's a very long introduction. Did you have it all planned out?
Look how I can just spout that much random bullshit.
That's not bad. So who are you people back here? What's going on back here? Now, Don't let the camera fall!
Bring it closer here now!
Oh my. It's the camera just...
Alright, that was just an accident there, because when the camera goes, you know.
This has been an accident-prone interview.
So anyway, Cyanotic, the question we're all dying to know from you is, what is this? Does it speak?
Yes.
What is this? How long does it take you to grow that? Do you shampoo it?
About a few months.
What is your name?
I'm Chris Rynipiecki, or H-Ski.
And what do you do in Cyanotic?
I am a guitarist.
And is that all you do in Cyanotic?
Yep, I write and record, whatever.
Did you grow this beard specifically for Cyanotic?
I've had it since I was about 18.
Since he was about 18 months.
Yeah, I came out of the womb.
Like that.
He's been coming out of the womb looking like he was in Carpathian Forest or Old Man's Child. That's what we figured out. He could be in many other hair metal, death metal, squad metal bands, but...
What about those little things on your eyebrow?
Yes. They're implants.
Cyanotic.
They're implants. That's how I keep time.
And what about you? You look like clean shaven. I mean, clean looking. Like, you don't look dirty compared to them.
You look like a piece of shit.
Yeah. So what do you do in Cyanotic?
I occasionally show up and play keys live. I've done some recording here and there. Nothing too.
Are you in any other musical project?
Well, I've certainly have played for quite a few bands in the Chicagoland area, including Breath and Decay, Mindflex Funeral, mainly Bitriot recording bands, but, yeah.
And, what do you do? Why are you sitting out of the camera focus? How many times do I have to tell you? You're going out of the picture, nobody's gonna know who you are! Get over here and show that big face! Come on, get over here, come on! Remember this guy, everybody, remember him? Don't mess the microphone wire! Anyway, remember this guy? He was the drummer and...
Thank you.
Cyanotic?
I'm actually a Will Smith double. I don't know how I got in this room. Does anybody know where the cater truck is? Because I'm hungry. Where's Will?
So that's what you do in Cyanotic.
I don't know. I'm not turning blue yet, but no, I'm drumming for Sean and these freaks.
And what do you do in Cyanotic? You get out of the shot!
I'm done though. See here, look that.
I like to play mommy, I play keyboard, and, you know, generally take care of the boys.
Slowly ease your way
and their bathing suit areas.
What else? I'm sorry, I interrupted you.
I also play keyboard. We have something we call the Keyborg.
What does that mean?
It's just basically a transformer with rockets and drop bass, pretty much.
How long have you been with Cyanotic?
This is my sixth day.
How is the tour been for you guys so far?
It's been absolutely incredible. It's been a fucking honor.
Get out of the shop!
To be out with ChemLab. The majority of us grew up as ChemLab fans, so that's been absolutely incredible. Skeleton Key is absolutely fucking amazing. So it's been really a pleasure. Everybody's been treating us great.
Well, so you guys are really happy to be with bands that you know you've been like kind of like inspired by for a long time.
Absolutely. Despite the fact that it's a pretty diverse build, we have a lot in common, and we're just, you know, we're really grateful to be out with them. So
okay.
It's been a great time.
So how has this tour been so far? Like anything?
I wish I could. I can't even add input. I just got out here yesterday to play this show.
How come?
Work sucks. So
it's just not terribly important.
No, not that important.
So this is your first time you're playing in New York today?
Correct.
Okay. Well, I hope you guys have a good time. So what...
That's what we do.
Well, where did that guy go now? I didn't mean leave the room.
I took a piss.
You know, if you told me, I could have filmed that. So what? Why don't you tell everybody about that shirt? Is that a shirt?
You know, this is...
Sure, the shirt.
From the John Carpenter movie, They Live. I love John Carpenter.
Oh, yeah, that was a good movie. That was with Roddy Piper.
Roddy Piper.
That was a good movie. What other movies do you got? What do you watch?
Oh, Jesus. Arnold Schwarzenegger. Aliens. Predator. Alien versus Predator 2. But AVP.
What do you guys think about the British TV sitcom, The Young Ones?
Loved it.
Oh, wait, was that with the guy from Dr.
Friends? Let me explain how the show goes. Here, hold the mic for a second.
Hailed it.
Let me, come. I'm going to show you. I'm going to show you. Relax. Just come. What do you think this is?
They're going to kiss. Oh.
No, it's
Can
not
get
kissing.
A body double
no
for
kissing. Just
his body double.
You're not demonstrating. You could turn your head the other way and I'll show you.
Can I grab your calf?
Stop touching me.
Can I grab your calf?
Why do you think this is about touching? Where's the mic? Oh.
So what was The Young Ones about?
I was going to demonstrate. Oh, you guys don't want to do it. Just do a headbutt.
Okay. Do it. One, two.
No.
Dolph Lundgren, like, no, light. No. Slow motion.
Look how long it took them to do the head thing. First, they thought they were asking me to touch, you know, they thought they had to touch each other. But that's not what The Young Ones is about. I don't know. Why did you guys think that?
I think I'm
bleeding. So, do you have any favorite shows?
I don't watch TV, period.
Yes, okay.
No.
Do you watch movies?
My house, he watches TV because he can't. We watch Arrested Development, Always Sunny in Philadelphia.
He's always watching Melrose Place reruns. Yes, it freaks me out.
FX, baby.
So what would you like to say to all the Cyanotic fans out there?
You need oxygen. Quick.
Give these people air. Give these people air.
What do you think about that?
What do I have to say about that?
Nah.
So,
it's just a mimetic polyalloy. That's all I've got to say.
Liquid metal.
So what website can you be reached at?
Cyanotic-online.com. There's this douchebag band from Vancouver. Not him.
No figure, but...
No, that's...
Cyanotic-online.
Cyanotic-online, not cyanotic.com.
Get out of the shop!
Who stole... Stole our name. Cyanotic stole our name. They're very shitty, poor new metal. And we're very shitty, poor industrial
nice
metal.
Sure,
Sure, I'm sure they're great. We'll play a show with them one day and fucking try and sue their ass.
So, do you guys want to say hello to my show?
Yes.
What? You have a show?
No. She did this Frontline Assembly interview I watched for like 3 hours. Oh. It was like an 8 part. And I was just sitting there like, they did an Invisible Bill Leeb interview, and he acted like a prick then, and...
It was all about the chimpanzee and the bananas.
I love Chris. Look at that.
I will escape! What do you think of that?
Oh my God, she's so happy and sweet!
You're this! Then give me back the picture! You son of a...
I can't do that!
Oh, so we're done. Cyanotic-online.com, BitRiotRecords.com, MySpace.com.
/ silent alarm.
This
Divine show.
He was born in Canada, so you should make him do some French because I've never heard him do it. And we're going to play a great show with ChemLab at the Knitting Factory in New York on this lovely, lovely Sunday.
Thursday.
In July. July 4th, December 2017. Hello, Cleveland!
New York, there we go.
Hello, Cleveland.
Thank you very much for your time, guys.
Thank you. Yes. This one goes up to 11.
Thank you.
Good evening again, folks. That was the conclusion of the Cyanotic interview with Music Girl. So I hope all of you folks enjoy it. And enjoy the show. So remember, folks, one of the things you need to remember is that there's going to be some concert footage right after this. And secondly, always feel free to explore the website, MissDivine.net. Take a look at some of her One Lady sketch films, which she's written and directed by herself, and also plays the characters. In case you're wondering what it is that you were seeing all this time, yes, it's actually a sketch comedy variety show that is, you know, there. Anyway, and thirdly, visit MissDivine.net/Cyanotic. And, there you'll see more pictures, and just feel free to browse the website. You know, websites are not just about one page like that stupid MySpace. People have websites with different pages because they have more things to express. You know, it's not, the world does not revolve around that stupid MySpace site, okay, people? So come to the MissDivine.net because, after all, if you want to find more information about this video and as well as, you know, just about anything about this show, you probably might want to visit the website. So once again, this is Miss Poopy Duty, World's Most Intelligent Reporter, reporting for Channel 666, Eyewitness News.
I'm saying hello to the Miss Divine Tee-hee-hee. Oh. I'm Sean from Cyanotic.